Franz Reichelt was a tailor and inventor who would test a parachute he made from cloth by jumping off the Eiffel Tower. Despite the protest of his friends, he would tell them, "I intend to prove the worth of my invention." On the date of February 4th, 1912, he would leap from the tower and plummet to his death. He was known as the Flying Tailor.